Welcome to my channel BioTube by CSB. Please like, share, comment, subscribe and click on the bell icon. Thank you.
So next topic is what a basis of classification. Already we discussed briefly about them, but let me give the outline information about the chart. Concentrate here. Kingdom Animalia is there. Kingdom Animalia includes what among number of animals? Kingdom Animalia includes two subkingdoms. One is Protozoa and second one is Metazoa. Protozoa includes what among unicellular organisms, means single cellular organisms. Body is made up of single cell. Such kind of animals are called unicellular organisms. They are kept in protozoa. Metazoa includes the multicellular animals. Body is made up of many cells. They are kept in metazoa. Means kingdom Animalia includes what ma? Two subkingdoms, protozoa and metazoa. Let me take metazoa. Multicellular animals like from porifera to chordata. Porifera to chordata. These all phyla kept under metazoa. Let me explain. Porifera includes the number of multicellular animals like spongy. The body of the spongy made up of many cells. Porifera exhibits cellular level of organization. Cellular level of organization. Body is made up of many cells in spongy, but it exhibits cellular level of organization. Many cells are present, but there is no coordination among them. Hence they exhibit cellular level of organization. Porifera includes a number of animals. These are sponges. Mainly they exhibit cellular level of organization. Why? Because they can stop their life. Which level? Cellular level only. They do not form any tissue. They do not form any organ. They do not form any organ system. They can stop their life at their cellular level only. Now let me go for Coelenterata and Ctenophora. Coelenterata and Ctenophora. They exhibit tissue level of organization. Platyhelminthes exhibit organ level of organization. From Nematyhelminthes to Chordata exhibits organ system level of organization. Organ system level of organization. Okay, now so Porifera exhibits cellular level of organization. Coelenterata Ctenophora exhibits tissue level of organization. Platyhelminthes exhibits organ level of organization. From Nematyhelminthes to Chordata exhibits organ system level of organization. Isn't it? This is something about levels of organization. Okay, now let me go for only now Coelenterata Ctenophora. They exhibit radial symmetry. Already told you what is symmetry. The systematic arrangement of the organs in the body is called symmetry. Coelenterata Ctenophora exhibits radial symmetry. Nothing but when you cut the what more body of hydra. When you cut the what more body of hydra, many planes can cut the what more body into two equal parts. That is radial symmetry. Means organs are arranged in a sundry manner. When you cut the bottom organism through any axis, any plane, many planes can cut the organism into two equal parts. So that is radial symmetry. Already we discussed. It is exhibited by Coelenterata and Ctenophora. And the remaining from Platyhelminthes to Chordata exhibit bilateral symmetry only. Already I told you bilateral symmetry nothing but what? When you cut the body of organism through a central axis, you will get the two identical parts. Paired parts are distributed equally. Eyes, ears, hands, legs. Paired parts are distributed equally. But unpaired parts, nose, mouth, heart, liver. Unpaired parts remain along with the length of the axis. Already I told you that is bilateral symmetry. Next, Platyhelminthes exhibit acoelom. Means coelom is absent in them, between the ectoderm and endoderm. mesoderm tissue is present. If any space is present, it is totally filled with the tissue. So there is no coelom. So these are kept under acoelomates. Nematohelminthes, in which what happens is pseudocoelom is present. Nothing but coelom is present. It is not lined by mesodermal layer. It is not visible clearly. Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata, Hemichordata, Chordata exhibits. They can exhibit true coelom. Nothing but coelom is internally lined by mesodermal layer. So clearly visible coelom is there. So these are true coelom. This is something about base of classification. It is enough today.
Thank you for your watching BioTube by CSB. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, and click on the bell icon.